good divorce lawyer, because I tell you what, the sex last night was appalling.
Well, if you had sex, it wasn't with me. I was asleep before my head hit the pillow.
Well, maybe you could make up for it now. Shame to waste a teeth clean, yeah?
Oh.
What do you think? Oh.
Have you seen your father, Jay? You've got the rest of your lives for all that nonsense. Your dad's not answering my calls.
Have you ever heard of knocking?
Try locking your door. What are we going to do about your dad?
Right, fair enough. I will go up there and make up with him, all right? We can't have this hanging over us while we're in Croatia.
Well done.
Don't let it get heated again. Everything he did was to protect others. And it doesn't matter what biological relationship anyone's got with anyone else. Rishi is your one and only dad.
Well, seeing as though you put it like that. I'm surprised he didn't turn up, though.
Well, maybe he was worried you'd blurt something out. You were pretty angry.
Well, you should have had more faith. I mean, I did get through the entire wedding with Sonny there and held it together.
Yeah, well, why don't you talk to your dad away from Sonny, OK? He doesn't need to know. We can deal with that when we get back from Croatia, all right? So go on, get gone, and tell him that we'll bring him something lovely back.
Come in peace. Had a nice meander up here. It's a lovely day. Dad? 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 Dad, come on!
Sorry I didn't make it back, boss.
What happened?
Found him here. He must have been here all night.
Wrong anyone. An ambulance, so
what's the point?
Okay, I'll call the police.
Please don't.
Auntie Georgia and Laurel, have you spoken to anyone at all?
Sonny, no. Listen to me. Why don't you just wait in the kitchen or outside for a bit and it was here because, well, this is it, you see, this is the last of it. All I have left with him is this.
Okay, so I'm gonna head outside and I'll do exactly what you said, yeah? But Jay, I need to make that call. Okay? Because this is what we have to do now. There'll be time. I promise. No one's gonna rush you.
Best dad in the world.